A year ago, a former congresswoman was discussing the 215 program on the news.